not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials, because the revolution will not be televised.
This right here for the number one. Number one shit with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. Now everybody saying that the number one.
Ring the alarm, the caterpillar keeps firing. Oh, we in the war, where butterflies keep dying. Ah,
I'm a product of Parker Lewis and Kubiak. If I didn't do this, where in the fuck would you be at? See, there's a difference between us. When I spit hit arenas, you would drip from my penis. I eat lions and sip hyenas. You number one when it come to slaughtered mics. I'm trying to be number one in my son and daughter life. All you niggas my little rapper babies. Y'all my children, y'all bit my shit and contracted rabies. Don't you grade me next to these rappers, baby, that's degrading. My style got so many different facets, I switch into so many different passions. I'm skipping class to be fascinating. My pen is like Big Ben, this shit just a classic waiting. Your favorite rapper come at me, I'll just decapitate him. Out here congratulating these has-beens who had they highs. These rappers only won they matches because they strategize. I bring Attica to these patterns and here's my battle cry.
Ring the alarm, the caterpillar's firing. In a war where butterflies keep dying. Hey,
this right here for the number one. Number one shit with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. Now everybody saying that the number one kid, think your number one quit. Number one song, get your number one chick. Number one fly with your number one kid. When it's all done, then your number gon' switch.
Hold up, wait a minute, guess what I'ma never do? Show so much respect to you that I feel like we friends, so now we no longer competitors. That could be the death of you. Never let someone who's not as smart as you gas you up and tell you something you never knew. Always stay professional, you always gon' make revenue. Don't let people next to you that don't want the best for you. It's completely normal to hold on to a regret or two. I do what I wanna do, they do what I let them do.
Everything these niggas be saying is a fucking lie. It's nothing I can say to you that is real. Remember when you praising the butterfly. Don't you ever disrespect the fucking caterpillar.
This right here for the number one. Number one shit with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. Now everybody saying that the number one kid, think your number one quit. Number one song, get your number one chick. Number one fly with your number one kid. When it's all done, then your number gon' switch.
Yeah. Sold a 250,000 records in my first week, and BET still don't wanna let me perform. Maybe it's cause my pigment, maybe I'm being ignorant. Maybe it's all a figment of my imagination. And exaggeration, exacerbation of the illest, yes. I'm ready and willing to kill this weed and realist. That's why they feel us the best. But I don't give a fuck about this rap shit, not really though. Shitting on a brother I should love, man, that's silly, yo. Fuck all this division and lyrical incision. It's time to unify, cause hip-hop is beautiful, it's you and I. And it doesn't discriminate if you black or white or you Christian or Muslim. It just love them and put nothing above them. I just wanna be remembered as a good person, dispersing a message of hope while the world worsen. And the media will still try to find a way to turn this into clickbait and misquote. Wanna keep the peace, but if you do that, I'ma slit throats. Psych, nah, Logic's such a hypocrite. You can take a hike now, right now. I'm here to talk about suicide and depression, anxiety, mental health, and all that other shit you scared to mention. Yeah, I can talk about the millions I've amassed, but now it just ain't the time or place. It's crazy how everybody's so obsessed with my race, cause I'm proud to be black. But matter of fact, if it was flipped around, and every time somebody asked me what it was like to be a white rapper, what's it like to be a white rapper, Logic? Oh, and I was just like, never talked about it. And I was like, man, it's so great being a white rapper. White, 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 everything. White, man, being white, so great. Wow, it's so great. And then some brother was like, hey, hey, so daddy black? And I was like, oh, shit. And then the whole world be like, what, are you scared to be black? Are you ashamed to be black, motherfucker? Fuck you. Fuck you, you piece of shit, mixed biracial fucking cunt. That's how they be. Cole said, fuck all this black and white. It's time to unite. Be who you are. Identify as a star. Fuck all the jewelry and money inside of your car. You still just a person, and I'm still dispersing these lyrics. Fuck the rap ego shit. Just be a good person. Now that's the spirit. Shout out to true MCs that love the culture. From Duckworth to Channel, Jermaine and Joey and Aubrey. And can't forget Bobby. To every MC who knows that this is truly a way of life and not just a hobby. Not just a hobby. Not just a hobby. This a way of life. Shout out to Bobby. The L-O-G, I see this shit away. Life. This shit a way of life, yeah.